Hey guys, Pirnok here, and thank you so much for clicking on this video. If you're new here, please hit the subscribe button and turn on those notifications for more quality content. But guys, in this video, we're going to be doing the first listen to GOT7's new album titled Present You. It's a present for you guys, okay? And this video is a present for you as well. Now, if you're new here and you missed my video from yesterday, bam, click right here. It was my reaction to GOT7 Lullaby. Check it out, it's quite the bop. But guys, buckle up, okay? I hope you guys have your popcorn because this video is going to be quite long. Make sure you have water as well. Gotta stay hydrated and make sure you dance along. So let me run through the track list for you guys. Okay, we got number one, Lullaby. That's a title track. Number two, we got Enough. Oh, that sounds deep. You know your boy's all about the deep stuff, okay? Number three is some Korean. Come on, fam. I'll Protect You. Oh, no. Oh, yeah, yeah. What do you mean? Oh, I'll Protect You. All right. You know what? I have high hopes for that one. Number four is No One Else. All right. Number five, I Am Me. All right, that sounds deep. Moving on to the solo song. So then we got six, Sunrise. Seven, OMW. Eight is Made It. Nine is My Youth. You already know. Number 10 is Nobody Knows. Okay, well, you guys don't know then. 11 is Party. 12 is Fine. And then 13 to 16 is Lullaby. English version, Chinese version, Spanish version, and then the instrumental. We won't listen to the full versions from 13 to 16, but, you know, we'll just hear it just to hear what it sounds like. So make sure to dance along, sing along if you guys have already heard the album, which, you know, if you have, then shame on you. Why'd you listen to it without me? Like, look at me, man. Like, I held off listening to it just for this video, and here you are listening without me. Like, what happened to our tradition, you know? Like, we were meant to sit on the bench, and then, you know, I have one ear, you guys have the other ear, and we're just feeding the ducks by the pond. Like, how romantic is that, right? But no, you ruined it, okay? There we go. I don't know what these moves are, okay. Alright, we gotta nail the dance here, okay. Sweet, talk to me, it's magical. No, that's the lullaby part, so... Sweet, talk to me, we'll dab, it's magical. No, we established that it's a lullaby part. I don't know, just do what you guys want. Look, I really want to sing the actual words, but I don't. Me is magical, sweet lullaby. Boom, nailed it. Talk to me, it's magical, sweet. No sweet lullaby. Oh, it started raining. Because you guys listened to the album without me. Yeah, that was the part, guys. We need a retake on that. That's the best part of the song for me, okay? Except for the sweet lullaby part. That part's pretty good as well. No, we need to nail that note, guys. We got it. You got it? That's good. And then this is Yugioh's solo dance breakdown, yes? Talk to me, it's magical, sweet lullaby. Talk to me, it's magical, sweet lullaby. There's no sweet lullaby in the second one. Talk to me. Is magical. Okay, that was the first song. Very nice, very nice. Usually what I do in these first listens, I just rank all the songs, okay? So far, since this is the first and only song that we've heard, bam, it's number one, obviously. Next up is Enough. Please be good, okay? JYP. Okay. Okay. Yes. Boom. Oh, whose voice is this? Doesn't sound like Jin Young. Doesn't sound like JB. Young J? That's my guess. Okay. Was that right? I don't know. Okay, I don't know if this is a meme song. Hold on. Wait, did he say hold my hand? Hold my hand, yeah. Alright, chorus time, please. Please be good. Yeah, I like it. Dun, 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 dun. Okay, alright. That part sounds pretty good. I like that. I mean, that's all I'm saying. Oh, alright, that part went off. We need a rap verse to go off though. I mean, that rap verse, it sort of went off. Oh. Who is this? Mamma mia. It's not Jin Young, is it? Oh, this part got... Oh, okay. Yeah. You're my only one. Okay, did they ever say enough though? It wasn't what I expected it to be, you know? The start was good. There's some parts that I enjoyed, but I feel like I would still have to put it below Lullaby. I'm sorry, Enough. You know, you had potential, but you weren't enough. Yeah, alright. Moving on. Next one is I'll Protect You. Let's go. Okay. I don't know how I feel so far, but You know, we don't want to judge too early. We haven't even heard any lyrics yet, so. Okay. I thought they were going to go for a soft tone, but then as soon as I heard like the instrumental at the start, I was like, okay, what the hell is this? But then hearing them sing, and yeah, it's good. It's good so far. Oh. Never. Yeah. This is giving me some Bruno Mars feels, actually. It's quite good. Did he say keep you safe? Okay. We'll be alright. Oh, that's cute. Oh, what are these notes? Oh man. Oh, wait. I'll always be your love, did he say? That's cute. No, that, oh, I don't know what he's saying, but oh my god. Sounds good. Every day for you, man. Right. I mean, this makes me want to shake my titties, yeah. Okay, the breakdown. But now here's the real question. After the breakdown, are they going to go back into the chorus, or is a rapper going to spit some fire? Probably back to the chorus. No. Yeah, nah, come on. Come on, man. Look, like, even though I said that, part of me was still hoping, you know? I was hoping. Oh, I thought it was gonna end. Oh, alright, that ended abruptly out of nowhere. It was catchy. Alright, you know what? I'll put it above Enough, but it's not above Lullaby. Okay, so it's Lullaby, I'll Protect You, Enough. Next up is No One Else. Okay, look, I just want a deep, slow one. Come on, GOT7. JYP, hit me in the feels, fam. Let's go. Okay. Sounds nice. Okay. Yeah, I'm feeling it. Yes, yeah, I approve. Okay, it has potential to be number one here. You just need to blow me away with the chorus, okay? Like, so many songs, I've done like countless first listens where it starts off good and then the chorus lets me down, and I'm like, no, no, fam. It has the Pedro okay here. Ooh, la la. Okay. Mm-hmm. No, yes, yes. They did the right choice there. Guys, yes. So much yes. Why am I a music producer, man? Like, come on. No. Alright. Oh, that wasn't the chorus. Or was it the chorus? Wait, what's this next part? That was the chorus. Whoa, I was so shook because it was so different. Wait. I answered it, yeah. It's like you didn't know that you needed it, you know? That part, no, before the rap though, no, I like the game, yeah, that part's pretty good. Oh. Yeah. Damn, the breakdown is never gonna be the same. Why? Cause we don't talk anymore. We don't talk anymore.
Without you, girl.
It's never gonna be the same.
The rule of threes. Is my counting off? Five? Okay, it was the rule of fives. Definitely number one for me, fam. Come on. No one else. Lullaby. I'll protect you enough. Next up is I am me. Guys, be yourself because, you know, no one else does it better. Okay, let's go. No! Oh my gosh. The first three notes already. Oh man, it's tickling my pickle so hard. You don't understand, folks. This is not a game for me. Oh, fuck me. It's so good. And maybe we should just end it here, because if I continue, I might get let down by the song, you know? But in this moment right now... Man, you know it's a good song when your nose starts getting runny. Holy shit. Uh-oh. Where's the tissues? Alright, I'm just gonna wipe it on myself. Alright, I just need to calm down. Look, it's so good, like, I feel like I need to take a shit right now. And I'm not even exaggerating. Oh my god. Guys, I'm so ready for the chorus. Please. Please, got seven. I'm begging you right now, okay? Oh my god, yes, go, sing it. Alright. Alright, yeah, I approve. I didn't expect this dubsteppy chorus, but it's pretty good. Who is this? At first I thought it was Jackson, but it doesn't sound like him. Right? Is it actually Jackson? No, wait, hold on. No, I'm getting mind blown right now. Wait, no, it can't be, but I can't think of anyone else whose voice is deep like this. I'm so shook right now. Is this actually Jackson? Because he sounds really good. No, wait, no, the second person is Jackson. But who's the one who starts before him then? I hear the shift. Find yourself, love yourself. Oh, I'm ready for the fire fam. Yes, this song has everything. Literally everything, man. Whew. If this song isn't at the top of your list, then I don't know. No, who's the hype man? Is he his own hype man? No way. I am me, guys. I am me. And I'm number one, guys. That song is number one. Okay, shit. I am me, no one else. Lullaby, I'll protect you enough. All right, next up is Sunrise, which is JB's solo song. There's the silky voice. JB was the one hitting all those high notes in that other song then. Oof. Sunrise, sunrise. Oh no, I was making up lyrics. Like I always do. Sunshine, oh. What, hot? Has he been saying sunshine the whole time after the first sunrise? Hold on. No, I refuse to believe that. I swear I heard Sunrise twice. Alright. I don't know. Maybe I was too busy singing over it. I don't know, fam. I want to keep it separate, like the solo songs, and then... You know what? I'll just rank them in the description, okay? So you guys can just, like, open it up, and then you can see what I ended up putting the solo songs where, along with all the other songs. Next up is OMW by Mark.
This is for my dream.
This is for my dream.
Hey.
Hey.
This is for my love.
This is for my love. Excuse me. What do you mean Jackson's on his song? I'm done. Wow. That's the biggest plot twist of 2018. Alright, you know what? At this point, Jackson pops up in Mark's song. So Markson is real, guys. Like, there's no other way to disprove Markson at this point. Like, it's over, fam. Wow. No matter what they say, go at my own pace. Hey, believing I can make it, yeah. Spotlight shining at me when they are. Ambition be my compass. I roll. Tomorrow, hey. I'm running Kugel's little gaga with the. I'm going there. Joke of my dream. This is for my dream. This is for my love. Every time I run, I'm just going on and on and on. This is for my dream. This is for my love. For my love. Every time I run, I just keep it on and on and on. Oh, what? This is, okay, alright. You know what? Hearing like the full song, this bumps Mark's solo song up so much right now. Like, oh. I'm just going on and on and on. This is for my dream. This is for my dream. This is for my love. This is for my love. Every time I run. Just moving on and on and on. Jackson's made it. Oh, okay. You guys better dab, you better dance, you better rap along. I don't care if you just mumble like. Blah, 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 blah. Okay? Good. We should just get the bandana, Oh my god, Jax. I feel dizzy now. I don't even know what the hell he says before made it. One day we made it. We all we made it. Yeah. Shit, man. He's saying it too many times, man. I feel like it's building up and it's gonna explode. Oh, I like that. I like that. Like, can we? I'm just who I am. Got no time for them. I've been traveling everywhere. Can't stand no traffic jam. That's on fire. I've been traveling everywhere. Can't stand no traffic jam. I've been cooking and fashion. They went putting wet flavor all over. Oh. That taste, put it in the way, salsa. No. Oh. Fam, no. Oh. Man, I need to put the hood on.
We made it. Pikachu, we made it. Charizard, we made it. Ash Ketchum, we made it. One day we made it. 2 days we made it. 3 days we made it.
Was that it?
It was it. Okay. Wow, that went off. But you know what, guys? It went off. But now it's Jin Young's turn, okay? So we still got Jin Young's song, Young Jay's song, Bam Bam's song, Yugyeom's song. So, you know, 4 more songs. All right. Not bad. Close your eyes, folks. Okay. 기억나 하나의 우주였던 두 눈동자에서 쏟아져 Guys, this... this song has to be number one on your list, fam. I don't care. 무한의 별들이 잔들 어떤 꿈에 간을 건너며 웃어졌던 어린 날에 나 Okay, no, we need a retake, please. Yeah, that's it. Damn, there's shivers everywhere now, fam. No. Goodbye, you. Yeah, this is the line, man. Because we missed his youth. He missed his youth, Pop Filter. Oh, man, I'm not crying. Yeah. I can't hear that, man.
part. Fam, no. The breakdown. Listen to his voice. Like, oh. Man, I... You're still my hero. No. No, Jinyo. You're still my hero. Nah. Next up is Nobody Knows by Young Jay. I just need a moment, guys. Let me just drink some water, okay? Goes up. What the hell is this? Yep, I approve. Yep. Nobody knows. Nobody knows. I thought there was the echo, fam. Next up is Party by Bam Bam. Now, I wasn't the biggest fan of this one from the MV, but we'll see. Wow, that rhymed. Oh, did he say double B? I didn't notice that. Yeah, double B, wow. That's pretty cool. Party. That noise in the back, like I don't know if I like it there. I don't know, I low-key find it annoying. I know what they were going for, but I feel like they could have done the vocal a bit better. Like, I don't know, man. Back in your way. Hey. See, what is that noise in the back, guys? I swear I'm not the only one. Like, there has to be someone else here who thinks the same thing here. Like, I'm not going crazy, am I? Okay, this is a bit different. He came from nothing. I mean, I love the message. Did I hear Young Jay? Now he's got everything. Well, I'm glad you have everything, Batman. You better show some respect. I mean, I would if you got rid of that annoying sound, man. If you don't, you better leave then. But I don't want to leave. I feel like it's just a meme at this point. No. I don't know. Alright. That was Bam Bam's song. Yep. Let's just move on to the last song, which is Yugioh's song Fine, because it's all fine, guys. It's fine. Alright, that's good. My phone might still be recording. Oh, what? This wasn't in the teaser. It had like another part, right? This part's pretty good. Unless it was, and my memory's bad. Okay. All right, now we're just gonna listen to short snippets of each lullaby. So the first one is English version. Okay, yeah, it still sort of fits, you know. Sometimes when you translate it to English, it sort of doesn't fit in the song, but. Alright, I wanna hear the second one. Yeah. Yeah, this part. Oh, that actually fits! Wow. That's pretty good. Alright, this is a Chinese version now. Okay, they left out part English. Alright. Alright. It actually still sounds pretty good in Chinese, wow. Alright, Spanish. Damn, they got him to speak Spanish. That's pretty lit. That's pretty good. That's pretty good. Alright, and let's just hear a bit of the instrumental just because they put it on the album. Dun, dun, dun. Are you ready? That's pretty cool. They actually put an instrumental on an album. So guys, that was the first listen. I hope you guys enjoyed. Hope you had fun. The ranking will be in the description. But guys, I just want to say that I put Jin Young's My Youth, obviously number one. And then I Am Me as number two. Guys, if you enjoyed this video, if you enjoyed this first listen, please be sure to smack the like button. It helps out a lot, guys. It really does. Hit the subscribe button if you're new here for me, for GOT7, for the new album, Present You. Tell me in the comments below what your favorite song from the album was. Share this video with your fellow iGOT7s and your fellow K-pop fans. Get them into GOT7. Get them into me. I will see your beautiful faces tomorrow. But until then, stay awesome, guys.